Welcome back to the NASCAR 14 Let's Play, ladies and gentlemen. Right now I'm about to do race 24, 36, three races left before the chase. I'm here at Bristol Speedway in Bristol, Tennessee for the running of the Irwin Tools Night Race. Now, the previous race, which was Michigan National Speedway, I had the race won. Thought I did have a good car enough, either that or I was going to finish second there. And all of a sudden, while green flag pit stops were happening, an untimely caution came out when Joey Logano spun on pit road. I only recovered to finish 10th in that race. So it's very unfortunate, but hopefully I'll have another miracle in this Let's Play, because a few races back, which was Pocono, a track I suck at, I finished 4th there. So we'll see if I have a miracle here at Bristol Motor Speedway, because I suck at Bristol. Now, I'm not sure if this game is broken or what, because I just did qualifying. I start 7th in this race. How do I do so good in qualifying at these bad racetracks, but then when I get to the race, I just suck at them? I have no idea. So I qualified 7th for this race. So another little miracle happening here right now. So maybe even more, hopefully, in this race. But let's see how many wrecks I'm going to cause. How many wrecks I'm going to be in this race, because it happens a lot at Bristol. So let's just get this started. I'm not looking forward to this race. I'm not looking forward to it. It's quiet. Oh, there we go. So here we are at Bristol Motor Speedway in Bristol, Tennessee for the Irwin Tools Night Race. Should be an interesting event. I mean, look at the fans. Kyle Busch will start on the pole. Matt Kenseth will start 2nd. Kurt Busch will start 3rd. And Carl Edwards will start 4th. And there you see fireworks going off. Looks very lovely. Yeah, because there are going to be a lot of fireworks in this race. Oh, man. And there's a trophy that I'll never get. Alright, so here we go. How many wrecks are going to be in this race? The pace car is off. Kyle Busch and Matt Kenseth will lead us down to the green flag. And like I said, I will start 7th in this race. As we're set to go for 150 laps here at the Las Great Coliseum. Here we go, the green flag's out. We are underway here at Bristol Motor Speedway. Alright, it's already starting. Oh my god, okay, we saved it, that's fine. Oh man, I want to get to the outside lane. Because it looks like that's going to be the preferred line to go. Alright, there we go. Now I'm up here. Oh boy, they're checking up. I had to get down there. Ooh, okay, we're fine. Oh, already, there's a wreck behind me. Caution's out. Hey, a wreck that I didn't cause. Oh yeah, it involves Brian Vickers. He goes around on the front straightaway. Oh, Brad Keselowski got on the wall as well. I'm gonna stay out for now. There's no reason for me to pit, as I've fallen back from 7th to 12th. Alright, so Matt Kenseth will be the race leader at the restart, along with Carl Edwards on the outside. It looks like I'll restart 9th in this race. So first caution out, that was not caused by me, here at this track, with Brian Vickers spinning on the front straightaway. So now we're going back to the restart. It'll be 145 laps to go. Matt Kenseth and Carl Edwards on the front row. And the green flag's back in the air here at Bristol. Oh my god, they're 4 wide up there. What are you guys doing? Oh, see? They're checking up on the inside lane. That's why I want to get on the top. There we go. Oh, no! No, 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 no. It's gonna start. Golly, Menard just squeezed to the outside. Oh, come on, Amarola. Oh god, I'm in the wall. I hit the wall, and I got in the back of Amarola. Alright, so I'm still hanging on in the top 10. Which is a good thing. Now the tires will go away quick here at this racetrack, so my car is going to start getting tighter once the race goes on. Oh crap! That was my fault, I braked late there. Oh my god, Joseph, stop hitting the wall. Oh my god, why are you guys three wide here? What are you doing? It's all good. Glad my lap time is in the 14 seconds, just like the fastest lap. Almirola has the fast lap of the race with a 14.68. Carl Edwards so far out front. Now it looks like this outside lane is slowing up. It's about time for me to move to the bottom of the racetrack if I can get down there. Now watch, as soon as I get to the bottom lane, the inside lane's gonna start checking up. Oh boy! Okay, we're fine. I'm impressed that I'm hanging on up here for this long. Not been a bad race for me. Oh gosh, I'm in the wall. Never mind. Now the race is gonna go bad. I spoke too soon, guys. Not cool. Oh, this is gonna be a long race, I'm telling you right now. Even though at 150 laps at Bristol is really not that long, but it does feel like that. So Eric Almirola has the fast lap with a 14.68, minus a 14.80. Wow, did I go up the racetrack? Did my car not want to turn there? I like how the field is spreading out. That gives me less of an opportunity of wrecking myself. Oh my gosh. I'll probably wreck myself anyway, sooner or later. It'll happen. Oh god, car turn. We could actually have a green flag pit stop in this race. It'd be shocking. Cole Witt's up to 10th. I don't know what he's doing up here. That's how broken this game is. I mean, I can understand that Daytona and Talladega that happening, but... shouldn't happen. Not that I have anything against low-funded drivers. I'm about to pass him on the outside lane, but doesn't look like it's working. Alright, would you like to speed up a little bit so I can not get passed by Larson? Oh boy. I would like to get around Cole Witt. If not, then I'm moving him. Oh, here we go. Maybe. If my car doesn't get tight! Alright, I'm moving him. Alright, that didn't even move him at all! What in the world? Oh god, Larson in the wall, he bounced right back into me. To be fair, I didn't give him room. Oh gosh, come on, car, turn! My car is getting tight. Oh, trying to get around Colwitt. And the outside lanes look like something my best opportunity. Oh, well, alright. Oh no! And he came back right into me! I didn't mean to run in the back of him. Damn it! Now I gotta try to get around Larson. By the way, Matt Kenseth and Carl Edwards battling for the race lead. God, this car is tight! Turn, please! Jeff Gordon is here. Oh gosh! Damn it! I had to give him room. Oh, come on! Why are we three wide? I backed out of there. Oh my god, really? Well, Jesus. Thanks. See, you know, I should have moved Colwitt a lot sooner. I waited on it. Although at that time I didn't mean to get in the back of him. And look what it did to me. I'm gonna have to pit real soon. Kurt Busch going for the race lead. I might as well hang on for now. Not pass anybody, because I'm gonna have to pit anyway. Here comes some of the leaders down pit road, Colwitt. Alright, I'm gonna pit this time by. I'm pitting now. Here I come down pit road. Alright. I'm gonna take four tires, full tank of fuel, and that's about it. I don't mind the handling of my race car. It just gets tighter once the long runs go on because of the tires. So here I come. First pit stop race, four tires, full tank of fuel. Come on, let's go. Come on, we gotta go. Okay, I could get back on the racetrack. Boy, was it tight there. Carl Edwards still stays out on the racetrack. He has not pitted yet. He's coming down pit road now. Oh, okay. Some cars are coming down pit road. Oh, come on now. Ow. Oh, Jesus. Oh, no. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Just because someone was heading down pit road. Save it. Come on, go. All right, we're fine. We're fine. Just go. Just go. Just go. Just go. Just a car heading down pit road. I knew that was going to happen sooner or later. Oh, that sucks. I made up. Oh, gosh. Okay. Okay. That's enough. Oh, my God. Look at this. So what? All right. I don't know how he got caught to be the cause of the caution. Oh, my God. Alright, where am I at? I'm gonna stay out. I'm gonna get some track position. Oh no! But that's a bad idea because I'm a lap down anyway. No! I'm gonna be in 40th! This game sucks! That should have not been a caution at all. Just cars coming up on the racetrack in front of traffic and then causes a big wreck. That sucks. Now I'm back here. Alright, since I make six. See, now, this is the same exact situation that happened in Michigan, where the leaderboard got screwed up. The leaderboard got screwed up, and look where I'm at. Even though it says I'm in 11th, and I know I'm in 12th, 13th right now. Just the leaderboard's just all messed up. Or just the, no, it's not the leaderboard that's messed up, it's the... where the cars are placed. Ryan Truex now the race leader. And now look at the traffic I get to be in. Oh, this sucks. can't find a way around right now. I'm just gonna have to sit back right now, not force any issues. Oh my god, why are we three wide, please? Oh my god. Alright, you know what? Since I know I'm scored 19th, and I know I am scored 19th. I guess it's not the leaderboard that's broken, it's just where they place the cars. That's broken. I'm just gonna take it easy for now. Hopefully in the next caution, the leaderboard, positions can fix. Brian Vickers, who brought out the first caution, is now the race leader. Both the cautions so far have not been caused by me. Pretty impressive. 48 laps in. I don't know if I should just hang back for now. I think I should. There's no way I'm gonna... Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, McDowell. Alright, McMurray. If I don't be the cause of the caution... Oh, that was a safe... What the f... And then you try to pass me up there. I didn't expect that one. I was trying to get back on the race right. Here comes McMurray again. We're fine, though. To be fair, if that was real life, that would have been a caution. So the first two cautions were caused by... The first caution, Brian Vickers. The second caution, David Reagan. Oh my god. Okay, we're fine. Alright. Ricky Stenhouse has the fast lap of the race with a 14.55. Mine's still 14.80. I'm really not going for a lap times now. I'm just racing the racetrack, especially here. Hopefully there's... I don't know if I want to notice if green flag pit stops based on what we saw with cars coming off pit road and then coming in the pit road. I mean, it was just a jam and it caused a lot of issues. Especially what brought up the last caution. So I did get the wave around under that last caution because I was trapped a lap down while in the middle of green flag pit stops when the caution came out. I don't think I want to be in that big pack. Oh, look at that! Wreck in front of me. Where do I go? AJ Allmendinger spins on the front straightaway. I think the same issue that happened with Brian Vickers. Yep, comes up the racetrack in front of Clint Bowyer. And I slowed up to dive to the bottom of the racetrack. Now, do I pit here? I think I... well, let me see how many cars come down pit road. Alright, now the running order is going to fix itself, which is good. Well, let me see how many cars will come down pit road. I think I should pit anyway. Yeah, I'm pit. Oh no! What? I meant to pit! Damn it, the thing. Oh, I didn't pay attention to how many yards. Alright, we're gonna try this. Hopefully, I have another caution to come in. Oh, that's gonna suck though, because I'm gonna be in the back. Although, it might be great strategy for later on in the race. We'll see. Alright, so green flag back in the air. Kyle Busch will be the race leader. Oh yeah, here we go. Why are we three wide? I do not like this. Please stop going three. Oh gosh. Okay. Yep. That's when I know I should have pitted. Okay, I've fallen back to 12. God, this car's tight. I should stay on the outside lane if my car is tight. Turn, car. Oh no! We're three wide again. This is not good. Oh my gosh. There's Allmendinger. Again, a caution that was not caused by me. It's gonna happen sooner or later. I know I'm gonna cause one. Could happen right here. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, they want to wreck again. They're warning in their caution. Gosh, this car is tight, cannot turn it. I'm gonna have to pit soon anyway. Wish I pitted under last caution, but I didn't pay attention to how many yards I had before I made the decision on whether to pit or not. So that's my fault for not paying attention. I mean, some other driver's gonna have to pit soon too. As a matter of fact, some drivers are pitting right now. Because they stayed out under that last caution. I cannot turn this car. Alright, I'm pitting next time, bye. Screw it. Alright, I'm glad I'm on the bottom lane because I need to be down here. Alright, here I come. I'm coming down pit row. Alright, so I'm in. See, my car is tight with the worn tires. Right, I'm going to take four tires, full tank of fuel, be out in the way. Here I go a lap down. I know I'm going to be two laps down by the end of this. That's why I hope this cycles through. So they can pit under green. I don't want to caution yet. Alright, let's go. Look at the damage on my car. Oh, okay. Oh my gosh. See, this is what I'm talking about. Cars leaving pit row while cars are coming in. Brad Keselowski and I believe Tony Stewart were in the pit as well, but I got in his way. Brad Keselowski was trying to come down pit row, but yet I was there. Oh, look at this clear racetrack I have. Wish it was like this the whole entire race. With me leading. Kyle Busch heading down pit road. Brian Vickers down pit road. Now Jeff Gordon, the race leader. Oh! And I set a new fast lap. 14.60. About a few 100s off Ricky Stenhouse's fast time. So hopefully this stays green so it can cycle through, so I can be back on the lead lap. Because I'm two laps down now. If the caution comes out now, I can only get the wave around, which is not good. I don't want to get the wave around. There's Kyle Busch. I'm up to 15th. Oh, I see they're three wide up there. Oh, head hit your scotch. You have time to scratch. I passed the halfway point of this race. Ow. What's good is that I have clear racetrack behind me, so I don't have any pressure from behind. So I'm going to take it easy trying to get around these guys and not force the issue. Oh boy. Come on, Yaley, you gotta go faster, dude! Oh, gosh darn it, you suck. Could have definitely cleared Allmendinger and McMurray. Okay, that's enough. Almost went three wide there. I had to check up, unfortunately. Oh, an hour three. This is ridiculous. Gosh darn it. See, I had clear racetrack and no one behind me until, you know, Yaley's just so slow. And now we're going to have a wreck here. This is so ridiculous. I mean, I get it's Yaley and stuff, and he's one of those low-funded drivers doesn't have the bare equipment, but my gosh, man. If you're gonna go that slow, get out of the way. I should... oh, gosh! Allmendinger heading down pit road. I mean, that could have been a wreck right there. Come on! Oh, god darn it! You see what I mean? I saved it somehow. I'm good. We're fine. So ridiculous. I'm just gonna have to calm down right now. I mean, it's just ridiculous. It's just so stupid, this game. I clearly should have went around Yaley at the bottom once I cleared Allmendinger McMurray at first, but I like the outside lane. I'm bumping Yaley out of the way next time. If he ain't gonna get out of my way, I'll bump him out of the way. It's Bristol, I'm telling you, tempers are flaring. Tensions are high. That's what's involving me right now. Gosh darn it, I cannot turn. Tires are starting to wear on me again, and I don't even know how I saved that race car with. I think, Jeff Gordon still stays out. I think Brian Vickers is coming down pit road now. I'm back in the top 10 because some of the leaders are coming down pit road right now. Oh my gosh. I'm up to 8th. I'm in the wall. No! No! Oh. Damn it, he cut me off. I don't like Yaley right now. I'm in 5th. Jeff Gordon down pit road. Alright, I'm back on the lead lap. Get out of my way. I got... Oh, hey! Yep, he's angry with me. Alright, I got him out of my way. Alright. Now he wants a piece of me. Oh, gosh. Now I have to deal with McDowell. Come on! Move! I'm up to 3rd. Yay! Oh, gosh! Oh, gosh! Oh, gosh! Oh, gosh! Okay! Oh, gosh! Whoa! Okay. This is a battle for 2nd. Yep. Yep. Thanks, Yaley. I should have known that was coming. Well, here it is. The first caution that I brought out. It took me so long. Oh, I wouldn't say this was my fault, though. This was all Yaley here. And I was battling for 2nd. I mean... I could have had an opportunity of having a good race, a top 10 finish, and then now, not anymore. I'm gonna pit here, though. I'm gonna be kinda on the same sequence. Well, it took me 95 laps to be the cause of the first caution. However, I didn't cause that. I got turned by Yaley. Oh, Yaley sucks so much. I'm so glad after this race I don't have to be around him. I won't have to be around him in Atlanta. Unless if I'm lapping him. That's so ridiculous. I mean, so stupid with this game, especially at this racetrack. The AI, so they go 3 to 4 wide. I mean, I couldn't get around McDowell either. I had nowhere to go. I mean, I was battling for second with Vickers. And I get turned by a lap car. Ah, frustrations are kicking in. It's Bristol. Of course you gotta be frustrated, you know? That's why I'm so frustrated, because I guess we're at Bristol.
So where does this put me?
I mean, I know some cars are locked down. Whoa, what? What was that? All right, so Vickers and Case King gonna be on the front row. I'm gonna be 21st. I was in second, or battling for second, I should say. All right, so pace car is off once again. After completing the fourth caution in the race, I'm surprised only 4 cautions in this race. And here we go, gonna go back to green flag. Green flag back in the air here at Bristol. Alright, I should take it easy right now, because I know there some drivers gonna have to pit soon. They're 3 wide up there. Yep, they're about to wreck. Oh, they're checking up big time. Oh, Joseph, don't hit that apron. Oh boy. I should get to the outside lane. I like it up on the outside lane here at this track. That's where you seem to get the advantage most of the time. Oh, alright. I did not mean to make it 3 wide, but it worked! For now, it does. I should take it easy, though. Wow, we're on lap 100. 101 now. Got 50 laps to go here at Bristol. Casey Kane, the race leader. Now I'm running 19th. Trevor Bayne way up high. Oh my gosh. Oh, come on, Bowman. Bad luck, Bowman. Oh, Tony, why? I'm backing out of that. Screw that. Not gonna get turned again. As a matter of fact, I bet a lot of you NASCAR fans heard the announcement that Tony Stewart is retiring after the 2016 NASCAR season. Alright, oh gosh, Tony! See? Oh my god, I do not like 3 wide. No! I do not like being on the outside of a 3 wide situation here, Bristol. Here's Trevor Bayne. Remember, Trevor Bayne and I battled it out for most of the race at Michigan for the race lead, and then both of us had an unfortunate, untimely caution while both of us were pitting. Lost both our chances to win the race. I got around him though. Some drivers are heading down pit road. Which, like I said, the pit sequence are off. Like half the field are pitting in a different pit sequence than the others. So am I. Just because of how the cautions fell, and damn it, I cannot turn! It's so frustrating not to turn at this racetrack. Alright, I need to get around Alex Bowman, or else again, I'm moving. Alright, I'm getting around you, screw off. Nope, you ain't getting around me. Alright, so I got around him, which is good. Oh my god, Joseph, you're an idiot. Let's just hit the wall on straightaway, why not? There's Kevin Harvick, he's leaving pit road. I haven't had a win in the NASCAR 14 Let's Play since, what? Sonoma. It's been since Sonoma, guys. Because I came up close at Daytona where Eric Almirola beat me by half a car length there at Daytona. Kentucky, I didn't get the win. New Hampshire, I obviously didn't get the win. Finished second at the Brickyard. Finished fourth at Pocono. Finished 23rd at Watkins Glen, then finished 10th at Michigan. So I haven't won since Sonoma. It's been 8 races, guys. That's a long streak for me. I don't normally go on that long streak of not winning. Hopefully it'll turn around at Atlanta, because Atlanta, I'm good there. Oh my gosh, cars are leaving pit road, they're 4 wide up there! Not good, I gotta get out of it. I'm getting out of that. Oh, Biffle in the wall. He saved it though. I'm not sure if I want to get near that right now. That looks dangerous. Alright, I gotta get around wall trip here. Gosh, alright, you know what? That's enough. Biffle, get out of my way now. I should just hang back here right now. There's no way I should be up there, because I'm gonna have to pit soon anyway. Oh, okay, Biffle, there was no reason for you to do that. See, he was in the bottom lane going in the entry of the corner, and I was on the outside lane where I'm expected to be, and yet he slides up in front of me. I don't get it with this game. I'm so glad Eutenix are not making these games anymore. And I apologize for complaining a lot, but it's Bristol, of course you're gonna complain. And of course you're gonna get frustrated, right? Tempers are flaring, tensions are high. So I should just hang back here right now, because there's no way I should be in that big pack. Because like I said, I'm gonna be pitting soon. And it's not like I'm expecting to win here anyway, so I don't know why. So 120 laps into the race, I've only really caused one caution. Oh, see? Here it's the field checking up because of cars entering pit road. Ryan Vickers heading down pit road. Kyle Larson stays out right now, and with 3 wide. Why? I'm backing out of that again. I don't like how the AIs run this racetrack. Oh, Jesus! Alright, big checkup. We're really not that off on the that bad on the pit sequence. I mean, they're just pitting just now. So it kind of leaves me wondering if I should pit. But I should probably stay out a little extra because I wanted to make sure I have enough to make it to the end on fuel. So yeah, I'm going to stay out for a little bit more so I know I have enough. Just so I have enough fuel in the tank to make it all the way. Oh, Biffle. I don't think one car is untouched. Unscratched. Every car has a scratch on it. Look at my car, though. Alright, 24 laps to go. Here at Bristol, Kyle Larson leaving pit road right now. David Ruman's in. Kyle Larson, I know, is in. Here comes Martin Truex Jr. in. So, like I said, I'm going to stay out a little extra. I'll probably pit whenever these guys pit. You know what? Whenever Kyle Busch comes in, I'm coming in. Oh, he's coming in now. I'm coming in right now. Screw it. Alright, so here we go. four tires, full tank of fuel, and be back out in the way. And hopefully, if Akash comes out now, I'm screwed. I'm gonna be screwed. All right, here we go. I'm leaving pit road. Let's go. I'm out ahead of Kyle Busch. Oh, here comes some traffic. I gotta stay down here, though. All right, I can come back up. Hey, I'm in fifth after all that. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. A caution. Golly. Why? And my earbuds came out. Trevor Bayne. Yep, there he goes around into the inside wall. I'm staying out. Oh God, I need to plug in my, I can't plug this back in. My controller has fallen. Oh, all right. I'm staying out though. Not coming down pit road. All right. I'm in sixth. God, I wish that caution didn't come out because I, watch, now I'm gonna wreck. Because the fuel was spread it out. I was fine with that. I was glad when the field spread it out. Now we got this big pack in. It's going to be 20 laps to go here. Bristol, Case Canyon, race leader. Green flag back in the air. I restart 6. Oh, yeah. Here we go. This is where the mess is going to happen. Oh, why? Why am I getting put in the three wide situation? See, this is why I wish the caution didn't come out. Feel was spread it out, and that's what I really loved. And now I'm in this situation where I could possibly get involved in a wreck. This is not good. Please. You better, I wish the feel spread it out right now. Oh my God, I do not like this. Oh, it's the... Oh, God, Johnson! Okay, we're fine. We're fine. Oh, my gosh. I'm trying to hang on, guys. I've actually had a pretty good race, believe it or not. I mean, I know I was involved in one wreck. In one caution, but I mean... Overall, it's actually... Could have gone way worse for me in this race. Because normally I'll be in the very back for the most of the race. But I'm so glad where I've been at today. So I wouldn't mind trying to fight for a top 10. Alright, I gotta stay up on the outside lane. Bottom lane's not gonna work for me. Oh! Oh, too much cars on the outside lane though. It's gonna check up. Come on! Oh my God, I'm being put in three wide situation again. Damn Newman! Oh gosh! I'm falling back to 12. Oh my God, they want to wreck up there. They want to. Oh! Come on! Look at this! This is ridiculous when I'm in! Holy cow! No! Please, guys! 10 laps to go. Come on, let's hold on for 10 more laps, guys. Oh, gosh! Oh my God, guys, one at a time on the passing, please! Oh my God! I do not like this. Alright, the field is starting to spread out a bit. Oh, Almirola almost got turned. I'm in 12th right now. Kyle Busch, the race leader. 8 laps to go. Alright, now I'm liking how this field is spreading out now. Apparently Kenseth likes the outside lane, so I have nowhere to go to get around him. Well, to the bottom lane I do. Oh god, no, Joseph. Joseph, if you know you don't have a run to get by him, do not try to attempt it. Do not force your way to pass someone. Alright, I'm fine. 5 laps to go. You know what? 13th wouldn't be bad for me, honestly. I would take a 13th place finish at Bristol. I could have been in the 30s like I normally am at Bristol, but the way this race has gone on for me, I'm pretty happy where I've been. Pretty happy on how I performed. 4 to go. I still wish that last caution didn't come out though, because I was in the top 5. And the field was way spreaded when I was running in the top 5, but that caution came out when Trevor Bayne wrecked. And it was unfortunate. Just like Michigan, it was unfortunate there, it was unfortunate for me here. But like I said, could have been a lot worse. I could have finished like in the 30s. 2 to go. So I'm still happy on where I'm at. Alright, white flag is out. Final lap here at Bristol Motor Speedway. Kyle Busch, your race leader. Joey Logano passing him, though. It's a battle for the win between Kyle Busch and Joey Logano. Who's going to get it, though? Coming off turn number 4, Kyle Busch got it. Oh, he was trying to get around Kenseth. Alright, I'll take a 13th place finish at Bristol. Like I said, it could have been a lot worse, but based on how I usually perform at Bristol, 13th is not that bad at all. Could have been better though. I could have probably finished in the top 5 had that last caution not come out, because the field was spread it out, and I was happy on that, that I have a less chance of wrecking. So, thank God Bristol is over though. So, Kyle Busch is your race winner, Joey Logano 2nd, AJ Allmendinger 3rd, Kurt Busch 4th, Marcus Ambrose 5th, Carl Edwards 6th, Kyle Larson 7th, Martin Truex Jr. 8th, Jeff Gordon 9th, and Paul Menard rounds up the top 10. Ricky Stenhouse Jr. 11th, he also set the fast lap of race with a 14.55. Matt Kenseth 12th, I finished 13th, Cole Whitt 15th, Jamie McMurray 16th, Greg Biffle 18th, Casey Kane 19th, and Brad Keselowski rounds up the top 20. 21st, Kevin Harvick, 22nd, Jimmy Johnson, 23rd, Dale Knight Jr., 24th, Clint Bowyer, 25th, Ryan Newman, 26th is Eric Almirola, rounding up the top 30 is Parker Klingemann. 31st is Danica Patrick, 35th is Michael Annette, 36th, Denny Hamlin, Tony Stewart, 39th, and Casey Mears rounds up the top 40. 41st is David Rudiman, 42nd, Austin Dillon, and 43rd and last place is Josh Wise. So, I mean, unfortunately that last caution came out. Could have had a top 5 finish. Would have been another miracle if I finished in the top 5 at Bristol. I mean, we saw it at Pocono how I finished in the top 5 there. That was a miracle. That would have been a miracle if I finished top 5 here at Bristol. But it didn't happen. But I'll take a 13th place finish. Could have been a lot worse. 13th is way better than where I normally finish at Bristol. Yeah. So, and what's a miracle though? I only cost one car. Well, I wouldn't say I did wreck once, and that was because JJ Yelly typically is an idiot. He was an idiot in this race. I couldn't get around him, and then when I finally got around him, he got in the back of me and turned me. So, yeah. Sucks. So, anyway. But I only cost one caution, even though it wasn't really my fault that wreck happened. So that's a miracle. So anyway, there's the point standings. 2 races left before the chase. I have a 108-point lead over Casey Kane. Like I said, the points really don't matter right now until the chase starts. And let's see. All right. Okay. So, yeah. That's how the points are right now. Kyle Busch grabbed his 2nd win of the NASCAR 14 Let's Play. Alright, so that's what the points look like right now. Doesn't really matter, though. because the chase starts in a couple races. So the next race is going to be Atlanta Motor Speedway. I'm excited for that race because I feel like I have a great chance of winning there. I haven't won since Sonoma. That was back on race 16. This is going to be race 25. So the 25th race is going to be at Atlanta Motor Speedway in Hampton, Georgia. And hopefully I'll have a good race there. We'll see what happens. So I will see you at the mile and a half track at Atlanta Motor Speedway.